Secret number 4, no perfect freestyle lines. On this render, you can see there are the lines of extremely perfect. By introducing one type of imperfection, you get something like this. This is only line thickness imperfection. There are three types of freestyle line imperfection. First is the line thickness, as shown on this one, on the background image. Second is the line displacement, where the line moves a bit. The third is broken lines. In the next example, I'll show you the first and the second one. Okay, let's go to the model. So this is a model of some ceiling somewhere. Something like this. Here. Next. The first one is on the freestyle line style thickness. You introduce the along stroke modifier, along stroke thickness modifier. So make sure the starting and end are at the same location, okay, same height, this Y height, same location. And then you don't do one smooth curve like that. You just tweak it a bit. So the minimum thickness bottom here is 2, the top here is 3. By doing that with 100 influence, you get the render that looks like this. Okay, you can see imperfect lines like that. If we add special adjustment to it, the modifier to it for the line style. Okay, I turn on chaining right now. And go to geometry and go here. We have sampling turned to 2 pixel sampling. So every 2 pixel, it will sample the modifier for this everything down here. Special noise is it will move this a bit there and here. So the amplitude is 0.3 pixels going either that way or this way. So going the tangent of the direction of the line. Okay, we have scale of 20, it means every 20 pixel it do that same waveform again, the same noise there again. Let's see the rendered one. It will move a bit. You cannot really see it, but you can feel it already. Now you can feel it, right? Thick, thin, and the line curves a bit. Okay, now introducing the Bezier curve geometry modifier. We turn it on with error of 10 when I press render. Okay, you see the lines are rounded. So it feels a bit like a sketch. There are more here, but the most useful is the special noise and Bezier curve. Now let's go to the next example. There are two items here, the first item, the second item. This is the perfect render. We have extremely perfect render actually. But when we introduce imperfection to it, it looks like this. And it looks a lot more interesting. Even though they are exactly the same match. Okay, let's look at that match. Okay, first item, second item from the stroke, okay, for the first line, we have this one stroke chaining, color the same, alpha default thickness. Even though I put it a curve, I notch this one a bit so that it has that kind of imperfection feel to it. It's from 2 thickness minimum to 3.5 pixel thickness. And then in the geometry, I do the same thing as the previous example. I do one sample this time, and special noise with amplitude of 0.7 and a Bezier curve of error of 3. So if we render this, it looks like that. We have from the line, we have different line thickness. The details of the geometry already gone missing, and then we have broken lines here, there, and there. We have extra lines included to it from this, that, this and this. And then let's look actually at the real ingredients of this example. Is let's look at the first one. We have hash marks. The green lines are hash marks where we want to force lines to appear there. Can get it from the hash menu, and then we after we select the hash, we go to face mark. If we don't want the hash there anymore, we just clear the freestyle hash here. And then so you have to do hash mark here for the line selection, and then here on the surface is face mark, freestyle face mark. So you select the face, then you do mark freestyle face, and then these faces are used to exclude the line. It means that any line crossing these faces will be excluded. For the first example, I put it on, okay, this is in a group for the first item. Inclusive, it means this item only. On exclusive means exclude the face on either one face or both faces. One face means the edge will exclude including the rim of the edge. It means the line here, the line on the edge, if I put exclude, the line here, even the freestyle line here will be missing. Both face means the line inside the face and the X, not including the outside one, inside the face will be excluded. Means this line will render, this hash mark will be rendered. Okay, you can see. Okay, we introduce that here. The same thing here. Okay, let's look at the second model. I put it in the different direction, and I hash mark more here, hash mark more here. The line style and line selection actually exactly the same. They are using the same, only the things that is different is the grouping, and the grouping is different. Okay, here the difference is I just move this mesh a little bit so that they have the gap variation. So you can see that with, even though the mesh is extremely rough like this, you can have very nice results from it like this. It is a combination of mesh editing, selection, stroke, and then thickness, the imperfect thickness, geometry modifiers, special noise, and Bezier curve, and you can get very very nice results. Okay, from this render to this render. Okay, to summarize, there are three types of freestyle imperfection. One is line thickness. Second is line displacement. The third is broken line. If you include the first secret, the second secret, the third secret, and the freestyle line secret, line imperfect secret, on one render, your render will feel very very good. It feels very very organic. It don't feel like it is done inside a computer. The biggest example is the final result of ice cream sandwich render that I put on my blog. That render incorporates all this imperfection. Alignment, imperfection, no long straight edges, no perfect shadow, imperfect freestyle lines, and some color selection, and you get very very nice NPR renders that really undistinguishable between a hand-drawn one and a computer-generated one. I hope that with this short course, you can incorporate all these four secrets into your artwork and surprise everyone with the imperfection in them.